had the best day.
Whatever you ate. You
today.
Was it yummy?
Yeah.
I'm how old are you?
Now and don't know how my friends be so mean.
How old are you?
I come home crying. Look at the camera. Say, I love you. Thank you. For everything. Sorry. For everything. Okay, blow kisses. Give her a hug. Say bye.
Bye.
That's how Little Rascal says bye.
Hi, Mom. Happy Mother's Day. I hope your day is absolutely amazing, because you deserve it. You're an amazing mom, and I appreciate everything you do. I may not tell you enough, but I really do appreciate everything that you've done for me. I love you, and I wouldn't know what I would do without you, because you're always there to listen to my stories that I have to say for hours on end, and to vent when I'm mad about anything, and then you just always have some input that does truly help, and I really appreciate that you have. You have guidance for me, and so I want to say that I love you so much, and I wouldn't know what I would do without you to tell all my deep dark secrets too, and to get a laugh and tell all funny things too, and just laugh all the time. And I really hope you have an amazing day, because you deserve it, and I hope you do know that you mean a lot to me. And so, again, happy Mother's Day, and I love you so much.
Hi Mom, let's see how far I can get doing this video without Bailey or Brighton crying. Happy Mother's Day. I just want to say I love you so much, and I have just been thinking about you a lot today, because we went and got our toes done, and we went out to lunch, and I have been thinking about all the things that you have done throughout our entire lives. Taking care of me and putting up with me abusing Lindsay, and when I grew older to being the only person that would listen to my dramatic stories about my friends not liking me that day, and you were felt like my only friend, and letting me cry on your shoulder and talk to you about anything and everything throughout my entire life, and always being there to understand and support me in all my decisions. And I've only been doing this mom thing for 2 years now, and it's so exhausting.
Mommy.
But and there goes Bailey.
Mommy.
Hold on, Bailey, I'm talking to Nanny. And it's so exhausting, and even when I'm not even with them, it's emotionally exhausting, because I am thinking about them, and I am just so happy that you've done all that for me, and I love you so much. And I would continue this, but Bailey is freaking out, and I just want to say happy Mother's Day, and you're the greatest mom ever. I had the best day.